Next, a PSL-KLAA crossover between East English Village and Wald Lake Central. This game played at Wald Lake Western while Central's field under renovation. On paper, should have been closer. First quarter, Chandler Park Academy transfer Delvin Washington making his East English debut. The junior quarterback finds the Iowa commit, Cedric Lattimore. 60-yard rumble, 14-0. Coming off a season that saw them district champs, Wald Lake Central got on the board in the second. The senior, Ethan Rodriguez, finds a hole, 55-yard scamper, 14-7 ball game. Still in the first half, Washington threads the needle as two Wald Lake Central players collide. James Caesar will head to the end zone untouched. 28-7 East English at intermission. As night fell, Wald Lake Central trying their best to make a game of it. Short kick finds the hands of Lindrell Mitchell, reversing his field. Some good blocking. Each team would score a few times more, but this one was all EEB. They take the opener, 56-20.